But the real star of the week is Jennifer Lawrence in Red Sparrow.
This is what you were meant to do.
Jen's character is a ballerina who's recruited by the Russian intelligence service and trained as a deadly sparrow.
From this day forward, you will become sparrows. Weapons in a global struggle for power.
Her first mission, targeting a CIA agent played by Aussie Joel Edgerton, is a huge ask and threatens to destroy the security of both Russia and America.
I thought I saw you in the pool yesterday.
Are we going to become friends?
Is that what you want?
Julia Vogel caught up with them, and Joel played the role of interpreter.
I'm going to handle this one. This one's in Australia.
Thank you guys so much for joining me.
I'm going to translate for Jen.
Yeah, absolutely.
What she's saying is thank you for joining her.
Thank you. I appreciate it.
Okay, I'm never going to get a question out.
No, go for it. Sorry.
There are rumours that you're not going to be doing any acting for the next little while.
I'm still an actor. The projects that I have are in development, so I'm not going to be on set. So I'm going to be focusing mainly on an organization I'm a part of called Represent Us. So traveling around the United States, trying to get young people engaged politically. You're staring at me. Oh, you're not.
I'm not.
Why aren't you?
The film has some confronting nudity, which Joel's managed to keep in perspective.
Nudity I'm not a fan of if I have to be the one being nude, and I'm certain other people watching
are you a fan
probably
of my nudity?
Of your nudity was hands down the best nudity I've ever seen.
Thank you.
And I'd rather be nude while being tortured than sing.
Totally, me too.
Right?
I had to sing one time on the Hunger Games and I cried. I called my mom.
Yeah.
And I'm not like that.
But my perception of you, if you don't mind me talking about you while you're sitting here, is that Jen sees sort of tense situations and just breaks right through them. On a work level, she does that as well, which creates a better product, I think.
Yeah, couldn't
agree
more.
I hate paying you a compliment while I'm sitting next to you.
He's your biggest fan.
Part of me dies inside my
mouth. Honey, mama,
I have to go away for a while.
You do the Russian accent. Would you ever attempt an Australian accent?
Oh my God, crikey. Yes. I have this awful problem where when I'm imitating somebody who has an accent, I have to do the accent, which I think makes me seem like a total douche. But, oh, sorry, my phone. I have friends. I heard Emma Stone is doing an Australian accent. And I was like, you lucky, I want to do an accent in a movie. And she was like, you literally just wrapped a movie where you were doing a Russian accent. And I was like, right.
Sounds awesome. Yeah. Guys, thank you so much.
I'm hiring myself out as a dialect coach.
Oh my God, I just called emergency in French.
Red Sparrow is out now, so go check it out.
Right up after the break, Mick Fanning will join us.